And you are really telling real stories. This really happens.
Yes, it does really happen. I guess the white women involved in it as well. It's certainly with the natives up in this one area, not Plattsburgh, but a little further down the northern border where New York begins to slope down. And the St. Lawrence divides New York and Canada. Messina, New York is very near there. And there is a reservation on both sides of the St. Lawrence there. And there is trafficking since the beginning of time, as best as anyone can see. There has been a certain amount of traffic over the ice. The ice is only frozen a month and a half, 2 months out of the year. It's a very deep running river, a mile wide. So that time that it freezes, it's not all winter long at all.
What would get you going every day as far as the teamwork and working as a unit? I think people who don't work in the film industry don't quite understand that you create something very special, very unique. Can you
It's an amazing part of it. It's probably the thing that I love the very most, more than going and seeing an audience watch it or even hearing them applaud. That process of being there with those hardworking people, with every person with a job and a job description, I love it. It is where I am my best. I came knowing what the task was in front of me, that somebody, Courtney, had the belief in me that I could carry her film for her and make it into something that nobody else could. People had offered her money to make the film without me, with some so-and-so in the title. And she said, well, if you can find somebody better than Melissa for the part, I'll consider it. And she stuck by me, and we made that film together. I had a job in front of me. I didn't care if they were calling us out to the lobby to be picked up at 5:30 in the morning, 5:30 at night. I showed up there with bells on and ready to go. I knew from the page that we had something, that if we could really accomplish it, it might actually get seen.
What's 20?